change. Victor and Rolf Haute Couture Autumn Winter 2020. Three wardrobes for three mindsets in these extraordinary times of change. Here's the first of three outfits that together embody a rather somber mood. A feeling of sadness and anger familiar to many these days. This at-home chemise, or should I say nightgown, is in dark blue man-made satin. The empire line and décolleté of this dress delicately hug the bust, giving way to a flowing hemline. Note the intricate lace incrustations. They form an interesting rain cloud motif, a fitting symbol of the gloom in the air these days. The next look of this first capsule appears. Meant to be worn inside the home only, one can detect a hint of the masculine dressing gown influencing this dark gray chenille déshabillé. But there are other interesting features too. Wide cuffs and a collar in quilted satin, edged in braid. An elaborate bow marks this as a typically Victor and Rolf creation. The extra long slouchy sleeves accentuate the gravitas of the moment. For the final appearance in this panoply of gloom, a majestic coat in an animal-friendly faux leather. There's a lot to feel angry about, and this garment will communicate exactly that. Its striking volume and cone motif will impress and make you feel safe. The face mask, by the way, has won global acclaim as the smartest new accessory of the season. As the first display of ensembles is completed, the second group arrives, signaling our conflicting emotions these days. Sometimes up, then again down, social media's perplexing hypnosis put our stability at risk. Luring us from the banal to plain horror and back again, they leave us bewildered. Confusion already reigns at the shoulder line of this nightgown. Hesitant between covered and nude, this first look is a one-shouldered flowing affair of pale pink synthetic satin. The dress is manically decorated with a polka dot motif of contradictory emojis, each symbolizing a state of mind. A maelstrom of emotions ingeniously crafted with insets of yellow lace in delicate satin. Pick your favorite. The fuzzy softness of this déshabillé is juxtaposed by the nervous asymmetry of its design. Diagonal sashes restlessly cross the body and frantically entangle one of the arms. An échelle of bows endeavors to soften the impact of muffled horror, which is emphasized by the listless color scheme of pale pink and canary yellow. A maximalist asymmetric coat in pink and yellow pleather with glittery accents completes this manic mini wardrobe. Its generous A-line volume guarantees you will remain in your own safe zone while venturing out into the world. The abstract decoration of holes and tunnels is at the same time unapproachable as well as attractive, an effect that is emphasized by the color clash of pinks and yellows. The next three ensembles radiate love for autumn-winter 2020. This floor-length, free-flowing negligee is a vision of prettiness with its swirling abundance of red, white, and black hearts. Lace incrustations are used to the opposite effect as before. Melancholy becomes serenity. Change is necessary. If only we could change ourselves as easily as we do our outfits. Who wouldn't choose love? Because love conquers all, n'est-ce pas? Here is a one-of-a-kind bathrobe. Knowing that change is the only constant, this majestic creation is designed to impart a feeling of royalty. A snug, belted bodice gives way to a skirt with an important volume. The cotton material has a wafer relief. The heart-shaped pockets in quilted satin with braided edges provide a charming detail, reminding us of what is most important in life. Comfortable and safe, this déshabillé will make you feel like a princess at the ball. Finally, designed for a loving message, the stunning finale coat proudly features the heart symbol that shows unity. We all deserve to be loved, regardless of age, color, gender, race, religion, or sexuality. Social distancing never felt so sweet in this white faux leather manteau, adorned with dozens of glittering hearts. A fitting climax for this pageant of 2020 couture loveliness. And with these last creations, we leave you for now. The world around us is changing rapidly. Whether apocalypse or new spiritual era, you will continue to be able to step into the singular universe of spectacular beauty, unexpected elegance, and spiritual glamour of Victor and Rolf.